Daddy is teaching Sadie about cars.
There's no mechanics that are involved.
Did she find the blinker fluid? Well, Dad's teaching about engines. I thought it would be a good vlog.
Oh. Well, that kind of got fucked up.
Damn it.
Because I asked her, I said, do you think headlights and lights and blinkers need fluid to function? Mom's messing with me then? What was it, you got? Engine.
Engine has lots of running parts. This is the main part of the vehicle. This is what makes the power. It puts the power to the wheel. You have an engine, and then your transmission is hooked up to your engine. Transmission is what hooks to your wheels, and that's what turns the wheels. So your engine gives the power to your transmission. Transmission gives the power to your wheels. Okay? That's how you're able to move. Basic parts of underneath the hood are going to be your engine, your air filter. Yep, your air filter. There's a filter there because the engine, you need three things for fire, right? You need fuel, water, to help fire. You can start a fire with water. I want to see this fire. So you need air, you need fuel, any kind of fuel. It could be wood. You take a lighter to some cardboard or wood or whatever. If you took a lighter to a piece of cardboard and the cardboard caught on fire, then the cardboard would be the fuel. In this case, it's petrol, gasoline. Okay? So gasoline is our fuel. The spark plugs